a little demo of Ableton Live on the right, X32 edit on the left, and they are connected via OSC. You can mute and unmute channels just by adding this control service, X32.